Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about the integral. We have the question in here. Find the area of side S from 0 to P. To answer this, the question in here, we just apply the application of integration. So we put about 0 and P in here. And we will about psi s ds, and now you will go about negative cosi s, and we have 0 and p in here. We put the number in here. And you got about 2. That's the end. Thank you for watching.